Canadian fruit-based food and beverage company Sunripe is celebrating their 75th anniversary by partnering up with Food Banks Canada. Together, they'll work on the After the Bell program, a program aimed at getting healthier food options to the youth.
We're actually looking at, not only our 75th anniversary, but just knowing that, through this pandemic, it's been such a challenging time for so many different families. And when, looking at how it is we could contribute and make a difference, seeing that there was a national program and a national program that was running at a time that there really is, risk to children who rely on school programs from a nutritional perspective. So we thought it was just a wonderful way to marry that up and, get the Sunripe brand in the hand and really support people who need it.
Sunripe has had a history of supporting other community programs, but they felt now was the perfect time to support youth with the After the Bell program.
From associating ourselves with the, After the Bell program is just really exciting for us, knowing that there's, so many kids across the country that have challenges, with their food and their diet after the school programs end. So we're really excited to be able to join up with the National Food Banks and contribute in this fashion.
The partnership between Sunripe and Food Banks Canada is actively looking for ways to support healthy food options past this summer. Cast the Net News, Jaden Wozni, Kelowna.